when we were up there, sort of going a bit mad, if you'd have swung to the left, he'd have killed his little cartwheels. Because I ran to the beam, and I was hanging out to the beam. And Kevin was actually upside down at the time, because he was doing a cartwheel. So,
yeah, it's swings and cartwheels.
Yeah. But when we do, if we have like an important kick or something near the end or anything like that, he doesn't look. He just turns around, he won't look at it. So, and he just goes by the rule, or rather not the rule.
Good fun. I'll have to get a directional mic then.
You want a directional mic? Well, I've got a few. It's good fun to be fair, but we haven't had any real complaints.
Yeah. I was just thinking now, if you've got like off people from business and so on, wives and...
Yeah, I know you mean, but most of them have, to be honest.
Ignore it, presumably. They get start the game.
You can imagine, when this stands packed, you're hearing lots of things, do you know what I mean? So unless you're specifically picking out, someone like Chris, for instance, off the message board, he kind of sits there listening to me, you know what I mean? So he picks up everything that Kevin's doing.
That's a try for Second City, converted. So it's Second City Stunts 7, Sutton Coldfield 0. Second try for Second City, not converted. Score now is Second City 12, Sutton Coldfield 0. Thank you. Let's try for Sutton Coldfield, not converted. The score now is Stunts 12, Sutton 5. That's a try for the Stunts, converted. Score now is Stunts 19, Sutton Coldfield 5.
Go through!
Another support try for the Stunts, not converted. Score now is Stunts 24, Sutton Coldfield 5. Try for the Stunts, converted, score now is Stunts 31, Sutton Coldfield 5.
So you're going to get some sleep.
was a try for Sutton Coldfield, not converted. Referee's blown the final whistle with the score. Sutton City Stunts 13-1, Sutton Coldfield 10.